move that to the public hearing next month?
No, no.
You move it right now.
You're right.
Does anyone have any comments to be made against the rezoning request by Melissa Owen or Mark Owen? Anyone want to speak against? Anyone want to speak in favor of the request?
I'm Lawrence Milton, I live at 508 North Church Street in Hagar. The annexation and rezoning, I understand we're doing at the same time tonight. Matt had pointed out a couple of things. It's got to say Water's Edge, but it's Edge Water subdivision. But it's not Water's Edge, it's Edge Water that that property plays to.
Long way.
The cost of that, tying on to that line, I'd ask, is there any kind of amount that we know for that agreement of what the cost will be, or is that for me to bear to pay, or does the city want to do that?
What we can do, Lawrence, is we can locate. We have to locate the system pipe and then get a distance and work up the cost estimate for me.
Second to that, I'm willing to enter into that agreement and whether I have to do a bond it, bring in this, but whatever to get that annexation request pushed through. I'll do it in the morning, if I do it tonight, whatever. I've agreed to pay that equivalent. Second of all, the sizing of that pipe, tentatively I've set a meeting with Charlie Clark to come up next Friday morning, the 11th, to meet, and let's look at the size of the pipe, the engineering on that, and the future expansion in that area. Now Donnie's going to be out of town, so it'd be possible for us to meet with the mayor.
Friday morning?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Mr. Mayor, they can't hear the back doors back here.
This is another, the last one.